Hey guys, it's Dan from ShastaBubba Adventures, and I am super excited about today's float trip. The road behind me is Highway 2, that is the southern border of Glacier National Park, so there's going to be tons of traffic going by. But the float trip is going to be on the middle fork of the Flathead River. And if you saw the float on the north fork that I did 2 weeks ago, that was the, I've got to think about it, it's the northwest border of Glacier National Park. And so the left bank was all Glacier Park. Today it's going to be the right bank is all Glacier Park. And that float 2 weeks ago was pretty placid, pretty, but not a lot of excitement. Today is going to be different. There's going to be some spice in this float. So really excited and kind of nervous about it. There's three class three rapids on this stretch, and they even have names. So really looking forward to this. Come on, let's go. You and me both.
Where are we going?
That's pretty fun.
Still
a
hole there?
Yeah. Beautiful. Felt that all of a sudden. Nice. Way to break the ice.
Swimmer!
Nice. That was exciting. It's crazy early, isn't it?
I'm just so tickled. I'm usually the only pack raft. So
right?
Everyone's like, I'm bringing a pack raft. I'm like, finally.
Sorry.
Oh, you're good. Yeah.
I'm like, you're a fucking badass. Like, certified badass.
Thank you.
at you, Jenny! Deliver!
Beautiful.
Who's been picking the board? Sure. I got the bird. Anybody got a bird?
Yeah.
Hey man, it happens to all of us sometimes.
You're not alone. Quite the eddy. Thank you.
Well, that was a fantastic float. Really a lot of fun and a great group of people. Really grateful to the Flathead Paddlers group for setting this up and ranging shuttles, because wow, what a fun time. And that was just a perfect level of excitement with the class three rapids, and pretty well interspersed and just beautiful country. So really happy with this one. Thanks for coming along. I'll see you next time. Take care.